Faulted the government over last week's eviction of some of its members from the Marioshoni forest that forms part of the Eastern Mau. A ruling by the African Court on Human Rights in 2017 stopped their eviction, saying it did not add value to forest conservation. Now let's cross over to Alan Ochanda, who is live for us to get more information on this. Alan, a very good afternoon to you. When it comes to matters of human rights, and especially in water catchment areas, it's always a hot topic. Tell us more, Alan.
Well, as you've rightly put it, is that when it comes to conservation of the ecosystem, then the country, of course, the Minister of Environment has now said that it will not leave no stone unturned in ensuring that they just restore it back to its original form. And here in Marioshoni, that forms part of the Eastern Mau side ecosystem, the ecosystem complex here. We've seen, we've experienced here quite a myriad of activities here where the Kenya Forest Service and some other security agencies joined hands to just ensure that they evict people they actually deem as who have been settling on forest land here. But the Ogiek community is saying that no, these are their ancestral land. And you can see just behind me some of the roofs that were dismantled this week. And you can see that they have been given up to tomorrow, Monday, to just vacate this place completely, or else all the houses will be touched. That's according to the Ogiek communities here. And as you can see on my extreme left here, that those are some of the properties that were just salvaged there. But remember that these are quite a rainy place, because remember that is actually just domiciled here in the forest. And so I'm just joined here by one of the members here who has now gone back to the archives to just come up and produce the court documents. Remember that there was a court ruling in 2017 that directed that the government should stop the eviction of the Ogiek community here, citing that it does not amount to just depleting the forest, but they say that the indigenous communities here have a key role, a leading role in ensuring that they protect and conserve the ecosystem here. And of course, they claim that they've been living here since time immemorial. But maybe, Felix, as you've told me, songa tu hapa pengine tueleze, umesema kwamba pengine nyinyi kama jamii ya Ogiek hamtakuwa mkisonga, kwa sababu mnasema kwamba mahakama ilisema kwamba mtakuwa mnakaa hapa. Pengine utueleze kwa kifupi, naona kwamba umejihami na hii notisi kutoka mahakamani, pengine inasema vipi? Kiza kutoka kofi.
Hii ni document yenye tulipata kutoka kwa mahakama. Inasema hivi: this is a coming up hearing on 10 June of 2013 at the judgment 2013 for the judgment on 17 of March 2014 before Honorable Lady Justice Nyamwea, upon hearing consideration for the petitioner and the counsel for the respondent.
Pengine kwa sababu tia wakati, utuwembe tukwenye kwa kifupi tu, oda hii pengine inasema nini kuhusu nyinyi na serikali?
Inasema ya kwamba jamii ya Ogiek walienda kotini 1997. Kabla wajaenda Africa Court of Justice, walianza hapa Nairobi, na ambaye hii uamuzi yenye tuko nayo ilitoka Nairobi on 2014 March, ya kwamba jamii ya Ogiek wa open the register through the National Land Commission, wakutana na National Land Commission wafungue register and settle the members of the Ogiek community. Na ukiona mali nasemekana Ogiek community wali encroach forest, hawaku encroach forest kwa sababu 2201 jamii ya Ogiek walifukuza survey pale juu ya kwamba hii sehemu sasa tungekuwa ingekuwa ni mashamba.
Pengine kwa sababu ya wakati tutakuwa tukirejea baadaye. Well, Jesse, those are the sentiments from some of the Ogiek communities here. But remember that we've seen the KFS and some of the security agencies here, of course, led by George Natembeya with the Regional Commission of the Rift Valley region, just saying that they will leave nobody in the forest, in what they term as the forest land, but they will ensure that they evict everybody. But now they are hanging on the court order that just cited that they should be remaining in the forest, of course, the Ogiek community here.
All right, many thanks, Alan.